hello everyone, I'm Yanni from Bayou Gaming, and today we're gonna check out Sudocats. So this is a, well, Sudoku-inspired game in which you play with cats instead of numbers. So this is gonna be interesting. Looks really cute though. It was just released a couple of days ago, and it is on sale, 40% off until the 21st of August. But there's not many settings. You can adjust the volume and that's pretty much it. There's also a little credits section here. So let's just try and jump into this. And well, I am not really an experienced Sudoku player. I've played some, but not much. So we'll see how this is gonna go. There's not really any tutorial or anything, it seems like. Okay, so that just brings you straight back to the menu. So let's just jump back into this. Okay, so right-click lets you kind of rotate the camera that way. Ooh, and scroll wheel. Yes, I think I like this camera rotation much better. It's a little easier to see what's going on, I think. Then we have these. I guess that's when you want to put in a cat. So we have 9 different cats here. And of course, the deal would then be, for instance, if we look at the white cat, we don't want to have a second white cat here. Or here and not on this, right? If I remember correctly, it's been a while since I played Sudoku, but I would think that's the idea if it's the same as with the numbers, right? I don't really know what the colors mean though. Why some of these spots are blue? Is it just to indicate where something is wrong or what? And this is kind of highlighted. Oh, okay, so that's the spot. Oh, okay. Ah, so it indicates which areas are affected. So yeah, look at that, it changes the highlight. Mm-hmm. So when we're standing here, we affect this area and of course this and this, this row and this column, right? Okay, got so much. Then we have this, it's probably like a redo or undo button, right? So if you've made one action, but I don't really know what this one is. Wouldn't that just do the same thing or what? And I don't know what this is. It's off right now. What if I turn it on? Can't really see anything changing, so I'm not sure what that means. Okay, and then there's this. I guess that's, well, it's a light bulb, so I guess, and there's only 3 of them, so I guess it's some kind of hint option that will, you know, help you or something, I guess. But well, let's see if we can figure this out. So where are we gonna start? We do have a lot of kittens right here, right? We have 1, 2, 7, so there's only 2 options for what could be here. Oh, it's gonna take a little while getting used to the color schemes though, because it's easy enough with here to say that's the blue, green, yellow, orange, red, and so on, but some of them I really had to distinguish, like which cat is this. I think that one is this one, maybe, based on the way it looks. It's really cute though. Look at them. Aww. And then we have a little kitty sleeping down here. It might actually be easier in some ways to look at it like this, because then you can much easier look at them and see the, like, this looks like it might be that one right there. This one I think is that one in the back, and then we have an orange one. We're missing the red one for sure, and we're missing the blue one. You can see the blue over here, and we don't have the red one. So do we have any places? Oh, we have to get used to the controls here. There we go. Well, both the blue and the red could easily go here. We don't have a blue or a red here, and we don't have a blue and a red there. Here, we don't have a blue and a red, we don't have a blue and a red, so it doesn't really help me. There's nothing to tell me which one can actually go in either of these spots, because they can both go in both of them. Okay, let's see if we can find somewhere else where something is. Well, we don't have a lot of kitties over in this one. So in this case, the red one is missing here, but it can't go here because we have a red one in this square here. We have a red one over here, so it definitely can't put the red one here. Then we're missing the green one over here as well. That could be an option because we don't have a green one here, and we don't have a green in the column or the row. But what's the third one we're missing? We have the yellow, we have the blue, we don't have the green, but that we were talking about. We have the yellow, we have the orange, we're missing the red. Oh, it's one of these up here. I think you are that one. And I think this one is that one. And this is the white one. I think this is the one we're missing. Aha, but that would be this one. Yeah, so it can't be that one that goes here and it can't be the red one. So I think it has to be the green one that goes there. Yes, so now we put a green in there. So when we just click, that makes you go in there. And see, there's no... I don't think there's any problems. There's something about them fighting or something if you have similar cats or identical cats close to each other. Okay, so now we have these two spots up here, but that brown one is not on any of these, and the red one, yeah, so I don't know, I just know it has to be a brown and a red one up here somewhere in these two spots, right? I think there's supposed to be a way that you can indicate that, is that how? But if I put you, to kind of help you remember, especially if you're new at this, and you're just getting used to it. Is that how you do this? So now it's on. How do I? As I was looking at the reviews and someone mentioned something about putting kittens in here. To kind of help you remember these things. So I want to indicate something with a red. Oh, it does. Look at that. It's a little worse. A little tiny version. Ew. Okay, can I put two in there? Because it could be two options. What was the other one? It was a brown one. Oh, I can! Oh, I love it. Oh, I love it. Okay, that's very helpful. So these two, it could be either of those, but I don't know which. Right? Let's just take a little look at them. Oh, look at that. They're so adorable. We have little kitties. Little tiny kitties. Oh, man. Well, I like this. It's an interesting approach to Sudoku. Sudoku. Oh, man, I can't say it. I don't know how you guys say that. But anyway, we are missing one kitty here. So that should actually have been probably been a place to start. I am missing. It's one of these again. I think it is. It's this little gray one. So I think that's this one here. Let's try and put you in there. Oh, now I'm getting the kitty, of course. Ooh, let's remove it again. Okay, if I put this in and then I press this one, what does that do? That also does that. It seems to do the same thing. I'm not quite sure what the difference is, but there probably is a difference. So that means we have to turn this off again and then we can put this in there. Okay, let's just try and put a wrong one in because I want to see what happens if I do that. I don't know when I'm not supposed to do it. Let's try and put a blue one in. Oh, they don't like that. Wow, look at them hissing. Oh, wow. Okay, no, we don't. Let's not do that. Oh, man, that stressed them out completely. Okay, so we're gonna put you in there. That looks about right. So you do get a little indicator if what you're doing is right away. What actually happens if I take one that's not right next to it? What if we put a red one in there? Oh, look at that. And this is hissing and this is hissing. Oh, even when they're over there. So you do definitely get an indicator if you put something wrong in. So that's good. Aha. What were we at? This one. Okay. So far, so good. But now that we got the green in over here, we should be able to figure out what we can put in over here, right? So we're missing the blue one. Yes. Look at that. Which means now we have a blue one here. We have a blue one here. We need a blue one either here or there. It was the red and the blue, right? But we still don't know which one. So we're gonna do this and say we want a blue and a red one here. And we're gonna want a blue and a red one there, right? Because we don't know which. And we do know... Oh, we do know that we also want either a red or a brown over there. So these two are gonna impact each other if we have a red in one of the spots, right? Does that tell me anything? No, because the red one could also end up over here, right? And then it can still be either place over there. Ooh, okay. Well, let's see. What else do we have here that we could do something with? Do we have any other places where we don't need or already have a lot of kitties? Maybe this place down here. Okay, so we need a green one, for instance. which you would match up with this because we have a green in this and this, and we need a green in this row. But you can't be there because we already have a green there, right? So green is out of the question here, so it has to go over here somewhere. Okay, let's just do this and say for now you can either go there or there. Okay, then we need, what else do we need? We have the blue, that was the green, we have the yellow, we have the orange, we have the red. Okay, this one, where can you go? You can definitely not go there because we already have it here. You could technically go over here. So let's put that there and let's see about here. It's not there and it's not anywhere here. So you could technically also go there, right? Okay, so that was two of them. Then I have to find the last one. We already have the white. We have the little gray one. It's right there. So now we have this one. You can go here. We don't have it over here. Can you go in here? Yes. You could technically go there, but you could also go over here. Oh, this is gonna get confusing. Okay, so we have lots and lots of options for where these colors can go. Oh boy. Okay, but if we have the... Well, now I know which four colors we're missing here, because we're missing the green, the brown, the black and white, and the red. Why do I have a blue... Oh, why do I have a blue kitten there? That cannot be a blue kitten here, because we already have a blue there. So, that means we need... We know we have to get a red in here, right? So, let's... Okay, so that removes those. Oh, I think this redoes the last action, whereas this redoes whatever is on this, right? Aha, so that's probably the difference. Okay, so you have to be a red one, which means this one, of course, has to be a blue one. Can I just do this directly and then it removes? Yeah, it removes the kitten. Cool. Okay, so far so good. Now we got you guys sorted out. And that means, well, it still doesn't tell me where the red one has to be over here. Nope. Mm-mm-mm. Okay, but now we have three of them. Who else is missing here? The orange is missing. But you can actually be anywhere. Well, we can't be here, so it has to be over here somewhere. Yes. So we can have an orange one there or an orange one there. Mm-hmm. Okay. And well, I know the green one has to be here somewhere because it can't be there. So it can't be a green one in either of these. Okay, so one of these has to be a green. And... Oh boy, what else does that tell me? Well, then we have these two, but they can go in here as well. The brown and the black and white could both be over here too, so it doesn't really tell me much of anything, except that one of them has to be one of those two. Ooh, this is confusing. Okay, but then we are over here. Has to be at least one of these in there. What is the last one? We're missing a blue one. Yes. So one of these has to be a little blue kitten. And then for these two, the brown can go in here as well. Well, it can't go there. So it has to go in this row here because we have a brown right there, right? Okay, so you could be a little brown one right there. And then we have the little black and white. That can go in either of the spots as well. Oh man, this is confusing. Okay. But at least now I know which colors we have over here. Then I just have to figure out how to make all of this make sense. Okay. But that means we have one of these here. Where else do we have mini kitties? We have mini kitties down here. What are we missing here? We're missing a green one. But we just know there's a green in one of these, so it has to be a green in either. Well, it can't be there. So this one could technically be a queen, and that one could technically be a queen, right? Okay. And then we're missing a red one as well. But I could technically go there, or it could go there, or it could go there. It all depends on these. Mm-hmm. What else are we missing? That was the blue, green, yellow. We have orange, we have red. We have you. We have the white one. We have this. Okay, so we need this one. Okay, you cannot go there because there's already one over there. Okay, and you can't go here because there's already one there. So this one has to actually be this. Uh-huh. Yes. Okay. So we got you placed. Mm-hmm. And then we have you and you. Depends on this. And depends on that. Okay, what else do we have many? We have many kitties over here. So blue, green, yellow. Yellow cannot go here because we have a yellow there. So this has to be a yellow. Yep. There we go. And then we have orange. We already have red. We have brown, white. Okay, so it's these two we are missing. Well, this one cannot go here because we have it all over here, right? So it has to be this one. And then we have to put you there. So now we have those sorted out. Oh, we're making some progress. We're making some progress here. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Okay, so that brought us a bit closer here. We have the brown, we have the blue. The blue could technically also go down here. But the brown cannot go down here. The brown has to go somewhere here because we have a brown over here. And the brown in this column has to be in one of these two spots, which means it's taken here, right? That means the brown has to go somewhere here. The blue one could technically, it can't go there, but it could technically go here. So let's do that. Right. That should not interfere with anything. And then, what did I find out with the black one? You could not go here because we have a black one there, right? So we actually already know that this has to be a black one right there. Mm-hmm. Okay. And we know we can only have a blue in that spot because we already have a blue over here. So that has to be a blue. And then this has to be the brown. Oh, yes. Okay. So far, so good. And what did we have here? Now we know this has to be you because we have a black one right there. And oh, now I get the colors. It's all the other. It marks the other ones. There's actually a lot of help here. So it kind of helps you spot them because we have all these blue markers, right? And that means we know the green one has to go there. Huh, and that means the green one, of course, has to go here. And that means the red one has to go there. And that means it can't be a red one there. It has to be a red one here. And there we go. And it removes the kittens, actually. So the kitten that was over here got disappeared when I placed an actual cat here. Then that got removed over there. Okay, so now, oh, look at all that stuff. We just got sorted out. That was nice. Okay, what are we missing here? I've only put in the orange ones. So blue, green, yellow, orange, red. Ooh, this one. This is the one we're missing, but that can't be here because it's right down there, right? So it would have to be over here, and that means the orange one has to be there. Oh yeah. This is fun. I'm liking this. Okay, so now we have two spots left here. That's a green one, which can't be there, so it has to be here. Because we already have a green over here. And then what are we missing? Okay, blue, green, green, yellow. We're missing the orange one. But that should be fine. There's no orange and there's no orange here. And there's no orange here, of course, because that's why we're missing it. So there we go. Now we've got an orange. Yeah. Okay, so we have four left that we have to fill out. Otherwise, we filled out all the other ones. Oh, we're doing good here. I feel like we're doing really good. Okay. So blue can't be there because we have a blue over here. So it could technically be a blue in either of these spots, right? Then we have the green, we have the yellow, we have the orange, we have the red. I always kind of have to go through the list like this. We have this, we're missing the white one and this little gray one. So the white one cannot go here because we have a white one over there. So that would be a white one there and a white one there. Then we're missing the little gray one. And that cannot go here because it's there, right? And it can't go down here because it's there. So it has to go here. Okay, so now we got you sorted out. Then we just have to figure out which one has to be a blue or white here. Okay, so what else are we missing in this row here? Because we are definitely missing the blue and the white, right? So one of them has to go here. What else are we missing? We're missing the red. The red. The red cannot go there. And it cannot go there, so it has to go here. Because we have a red right here, right? And we already have the red, of course, in this one. So that one has to be a red kitten. And then we have this spot, but the white one cannot go over here. Only the blue one can. So this has to be a blue kitty, and that should make the little blue kitten here disappear. See? Then it's gone. And then we put the white one in. And that means this one has to be a blue one. Yes! Look at that, we filled out another one. I feel so accomplished. And I'm probably a lot slower at this than some of you guys who are maybe more used to playing Sudoku than I am. Let's see, we have the blue, we're missing the green one. You cannot go there, so you have to go there because we have a green one over here, right? So let's put a green one in. And that means we should figure out what we're missing here. Okay, we have used up all the blue and the green now. They disappeared out here. So we have the yellow, orange, red right here. This is the one we're missing. Yes, that's the one we're missing. So we're going to put you in there. Okay, then we got this sorted out. We are missing only two over here. So let's have a little look-see. We're missing the red and the orange. Well, the red cannot go here because we have a red there. So you have to go in here, and that means the orange have to go in there. Let's see, so this row is only missing two now. Well, it can't be blue or green, right? But we always also have them. Red, yellow and orange has been taken. This little brown one cannot go here, because we have one there. But you can go in here, so that's where we're gonna put you. And then we're missing the little gray one here, the gray striped. Yes, and that should be fine. Then we're missing a yellow one, but you can go in either spot. So what's the other one I'm missing here? It can only be white. Well, white would be one, but that cannot go in here because we have it over here. So it has to go there, right? And that means, what was it I said we're missing here? The yellow. Oh, we are getting close now. Only have two left to sort out. Okay, so what are we missing here? We have the yellow. We're missing the orange. Let's put you in there. Then we are missing the yellow one. You can go in either spot. So what's the other one that we're missing? Because we don't have yellows here. The little black and white, but that is already over here, so that means it has to go in the middle spot, right? And then the yellow go in there. Okay, so now let's rotate this around us a bit. So now we just have this one left to fill in. So let's start here because we're only missing one thing, and that would be the yellow. Yes. And then we have the orange and the white left. Well, the white is down here. It's harder to see it from here, even though they have the colors still. But somehow it's easier to see them when you see them from the front. But still, that is the white one. And this is the orange one. Look at that. Solved. And that gives you one more of these. And I got an achievement. 8 a.m. Which means I kind of progressed to 8 a.m., I guess. because it started with 7 a.m. and then you can see your time as well. You can try and do it faster if you want to. I'm not really into time challenges in general, but it's an option if you want to focus on that. And there we go. But I don't think any of the achievements, there's 24 achievements for the game, there's 24 levels. So I think all the achievements are just based on completing the levels and not actually doing a timed or anything like that. I haven't actually checked, but I don't think that's the case. I think you just get one for each level that you complete. But look at that, that's a new level, and then you can try again, which of course I am going to do, but I just wanted to show you guys this little game, so we're just going to stick with that first little level. I hope you guys could kind of follow my thought process a little bit. I feel like it's always hard to explain what you're thinking in a game like this without it taking too long. But anyway, I think this is really, really, really cute. I really like this. This is cute, it's fun, it's a little bit of a novel approach, I guess, to Sudoku, and it's a great game if you love cats as much as I do. So yeah, let me know what you thought about it, guys, and thank you for watching. So as always, do take care and happy gaming.